How many negative thoughts do you think you have in a day? Well, let's start with how many regular thoughts we have. So we have between 50 and 80,000 thoughts per day. This is huge. That's a lot of thinking, right? There's a lot going on. Now, that means about 45 thoughts per minute, okay? Let's portray this. You may have already experienced this. You're on hold. You're on the phone. It's taking forever. And you're like, maybe I'm going to send an email instead. So you put the phone down. I'll put it on speakerphone. Okay, do I have their email address? Let's see. Do I have, why do I have so many tabs open? What's going on here? Now my whole computer is frozen. Darn it. I'm going to have to reboot my computer. Oh, it's 10 a.m. I should have done that yesterday, but I've been interrupted so much. Oh boy, Mike looks like he's spent the whole night on the clothesline. Oh, the clothesline this summer. I really like that. You know, summer, the barbecues. Barbecues. I think I'm hungry. What do I have for lunch today? Oh, I don't feel like the sandwich I brought to work. Maybe I'll get some sushi. My daughter loves sushi. I wonder when she's going to break up with her boyfriend. He's so dumb. Gosh. And then your computer comes back. Okay, my computer comes back. I'm going to be able to finish the schedule for this weekend because now Mary cannot come this weekend because they're calling for snow and she doesn't have studs on her tire, on her car. Oh, my car. Did I lock my car this morning? Then you hear a voice. Thank you for holding. Can I help you? And then, boom, you hang up the phone. Oh, darn it. Sounds familiar? 45 thoughts per minute. That's a lot of thinking. It goes really, really fast and it doesn't really make sense sometimes. Well, research show that 70% of these thoughts are negative. That's 31 negative thoughts per minute. That's a lot. Like, you don't talk to other people like that. You don't say, oh, you look terrible in these jeans. Oh, you're applying for a promotion. It's never going to work. You're not good enough. But we talk to ourselves like that. So what are the thoughts that are repeating in your head at 50 to 80,000 thoughts per day? Meaning, out of these 45 thoughts per minute, you have 31 negative thoughts per minute. So what are you telling yourself? Oh my gosh, I have no clue what I'm doing. I'm not good enough. Or, oh, another conflict. I'm so bad with conflicts. I hate that. Or, oh boy, I look like I haven't slept since 1980. So what are you telling yourself? And just know that statistically, 70% of your thoughts being negative, it is normal to have negative self-talk. And one of my clients was just asking me this morning, she said, well, will I stop having negative self-talk? Well, technically we don't stop. It's just that the emotional loop goes really, really fast. You get into your negative thought and right away you rephrase it and you're like, wait a minute, what did I just say? That really doesn't make sense. I make sense. I am good enough. I am able to do this. I am smart. I am beautiful, or whatever it is. So you can quickly, with the strategies that I'm teaching her, being able to change that negative self-talk immediately when it occurs so that it doesn't stick in your brain and your mindset. And then you can move on in more positive way. So hopefully you had a good time today with the blog, 45 thoughts per minute and 31 negative self-talk per minute. So that's why I'm busy helping people turning their thoughts around and changing that negative self-talk in people's head.